How much sunscreen should you be using on your face and neck? Everyone's face size is different, so it's hard to come up with a one-size-fits-all measurement. But you should be using at least 1/4 of a teaspoon of sunscreen. This should get you to the amount of protection advertised on the sunscreen. Remember, with sunscreen, more is better than less.